My Mobile Legends is broken, I can't update it. Even the download stopped and wouldn't run. But don't worry. This update only informs you that Hayabusa and Glue will not be released on the original server yet. And this is the complete patch. For skin collectors, note the release dates of all these skins.